Welcome to Linux Help. Today we will see about how to install kdenlive on Linux Mint 20. Kdenlive is an open source video editing application. It's a cross platform package available for all major operating systems like Linux, Microsoft Windows, Mac OS and etc. This application was first developed by a small team in the year of 2003, but now it is become a professional video editing software. In this tutorial we will cover the installation of kdenlive on Linux Mint 20. First, I'll check the version of my Linux Mint OS. My Linux Mint version is 20. Now, add the repository for kdenlive by using ppa. The repository is added. Now, update the packages. The package is updated. Now install the kdenlive by using following command. Kdenlive is installed. Now open the kdenlive application. This is the console of kdenlive application. The kdenlive version is 20.12.0. This is the method how to install kdenlive on Linux Mint 20. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, and also to watch more tutorial, please visit our website www.linuxhelp.com, and if you have any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com. Thank you.